Hey, hey, what's up?
What's up, man? How you doing?
How's it going?
Everything's good.
All right. Hey, I was wondering if you could show us the room.
My room? Yeah, sure. Check out my pad. Take me over here to my roommate's side. First of all, I just want to throw this disclaimer out. This is not my side. But I also want to say, put a little plug in there. My roommate, Charles, he is a rapper. And most of the time when it's clean, he can usually put out some good work. And he has his own setup. Look at that. He's legit. You need him to rap you something, I can get it for you. Just let me know. Give me a call. I'm his business. I'm his manager. Let me know. Psych. I'm just playing. All right. Let me pick you this way, John. Come on. All right. Now, right here, we're going to show you my closet. This is where fashion magic happens. I make a statement with this closet. Whenever I walk out, people notice. Right here, I keep my socks in a basket. I never put them away because it's too hard to find socks when you put them away. Also, I keep my bedtime clothes right here. You know, got to keep it fresh with the white shorts. Tonight, going to sleep in them. All right, also, I keep my leftover comforter in here. We got bunches of shorts. We got sweatpants for the Fridays that I don't feel like getting up, putting on much clothes. We got bunches of shoes in here, you know. Got the Nikes. Got to keep it fresh with the white Nikes. I know, you know what I'm saying? Nothing but Nikes and Adidas in this closet. I don't mess with anything else but Nikes and Adidas. Like I said, got to keep it fresh. Anyway, and we're moving. Right here, as you can see, I keep my soccer ball right next to my house shoes. I love soccer. Soccer is my favorite sport. I love to play. All right, we're going to put that back right there. Got my shower shoes right here. Then I got my regular house shoes that I walk around the dorm, my rooms in. You know what I'm saying? When I'm not feeling like putting on any shoes, I can wear that. Right here, we got my beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. You see this? This gets no better. This is where I study. This is where I use my brain. Hey, you can get you something like this. What I'm saying is, right here I got my fresh new Warrior snapback. I keep it on deck right here. You know what I'm saying? When I get done wearing this, I put it right back in the box. You know, gotta keep it fresh. Gotta keep. Hey, if you don't remember anything from this interview, remember, got to keep it fresh. Anyway, go here. I was looking up a few little ads about Chad Ochocinco. You know, he's trying to switch over to soccer. What the heck? But you know, they got the NFL lockout, so I thought that was pretty interesting. Chad's pretty good at soccer, actually. If you want to watch him, look it up on YouTube. So, now that we've seen my clean space compared to my roommate's clean space, I mean, not so clean space, but my space is cleaner than his, so sometimes we have differences. You know, hey, what can you say, roommates? Now, let's move on to the entertainment. You know what I'm saying? We got the TV. Come on. What room is even good without a TV? You gotta have a TV. You see that? Let me turn it off for you. Look at that. Bow. It turned blue. Look at that. You see the TV? Anyway. Also, we got over here, we got a Wi-Fi connection. Hey, if you do not have a router, you are missing out. If you do not have a router, you are missing out. All right, John, now that we went on the TV, we got our old dusty phone that nobody uses here. Purdue gives us this. We use it every now and again, but you know, it's only good for calling 911 for prank calls. You know, JK, don't do that with your phone, because you'll get in trouble. 911, they do not play around. When those sirens sound, you don't want to be the one that they come to visit, because if it's not no real help, gonna get in trouble. Anyway, we gonna move over here. We got our Wii. We only mess with Nintendo stuff. We don't mess with no other game systems. We repping Nintendo, Wii, and GameCube. We playing Smash Brothers all day long. You see that? Nothing but Wii and Nintendo. Alright, now also, we're gonna move to our appliances here. What we got here is the latest technical top of the art. Right here, you see this? Emerson microwave. Hey, look at that. Emerson. That heats the best food at nighttime. You get a sandwich with some cheese on it, heat it up just right, you're good. And then also right here, we got this Black and Decker refrigerator. Look at that, up, look at the food. Got a bottle of water and some salad. Hey, forgot mayonnaise. All right, anyway, refrigerators, who needs them? Anyway, I'm not gonna show you the trash, but here we go, right here. Got our fans, because it's pretty hot in there. In the fall time, it gets pretty steamy in here. So we crack the windows, get the fans going, you know, it cools off, you know what I'm saying? Also, now, let's move over here to the bed. My beautiful bed. This right here. This is where the magic happens. I know they all say that, I have to put that in. Anyway, my bed, blue, is one of my favorite colors, I love it. This right here, you can see again, the differences. My roommate stuff and my stuff. See those? I'm like here, he's here. So, you know, two different on the spectrum. We get along though. I mean, he just like, I don't like to be nobody's mother, so I let him do what he does, you know. He sleeps, he has like some type of rolling thing going. It's like a crocodile. I don't know what it is. The sheets somehow always end up off the bed. Anyway, whatever. But in a nutshell, guys, I just want to say, oh, let me show you my clothes. Here we go. Bunch of the t-shirts for days. That's all I gotta say. That's all I wear, t-shirts. Look at this. Then I got pants, shorts, you know, things I wear. But anyway, tuck that back in. But guys, in a nutshell, that's my room. Hope you enjoyed. Now, you can't stay here, but you gotta get the heck out.
Okay.
That's not what it is.
Hey. Thanks.
Peace out, John. Hold on. You ain't gotta go home, but you gotta get the heck up out of here. Get out of here, John. Go.
Okay.
Get out of here.
Check out my room in Meredith. Typically, we live in groups of two with you and your roommate, and each roommate gets basically a bed, a desk, a dresser, and a closet. Woo! And then you gotta separate those and try to compromise and see who gets which one. Whether you get closest to the window on this side, like my roommate, or you get over here closest to the door in the closets, like me. So I didn't really choose Meredith as my number one. It was actually about my fourth choice for dorm choices. But it worked out because I really like how centrally located it is to campus. So you can go to any dining court you want, and they're all really close. Also, Boiler Crossing downstairs, which is like a convenience store, has food, drinks, and other necessities, and they all use dining dollars, which you get with your meal plan, which is really convenient. I like that. And it's also pretty small and easy to navigate and has a big computer lab, and the computer labs are awesome because we have more computers than the other dorms. The problem though is the heating system during the winter isn't very good because you share heating with other rooms, which gets really annoying because you have to try to compromise with the rooms because either you're too hot or they're too cold, but you got to make sure that you compromise and not have the RA come in and try to deal with it. Also, during the summers, it gets really hot in here because we don't have AC. So, I would recommend bringing a box fan or two. Bring as many as you can, but do not overload the circuits, because that could be a fire hazard. And Meredith doesn't have sprinkler systems, which is really bad. Okay, so at Meredith Hall, along with all other dorms, you're allowed to bring one fridge and one microwave. You're allowed to bring a TV, and you're allowed to bring a futon, which I highly recommend the futon. That way you have seating for all of your friends who want to come over and maybe watch TV or play video games. I would recommend bringing some kind of carpet or rug because it's much easier to vacuum that up than trying to get all the dust and the hair off the floor by yourself. So my main advice to all incoming freshmen is if you have a certain dorm in mind that you'd like to apply for, apply as early as possible because you might not get your first choice because all the remaining rooms after all the other grades have chosen are given to the freshmen. Thank you, and I really hope you enjoyed your tour at Meredith Hall.